Y'all, I've been a car guy for as long as I can remember, and this is the first time I have seen something this cool. Dude used a Chevy Astro van frame and made a custom, an absolutely custom radio flyer wagon car, complete with a handle that can be put down. Shout out to the guy that made it. This is just absolutely unreal. And like I said, the handle has a little latch on it, and you can put the handle down.